Cole Palmer has come under fire for missing a sitter during Chelsea's Carabao Cup clash with Middlesbrough on Tuesday evening. Palmer had the chance to level the score at the end of the first half after Hayden gave Michael Carrick's side the lead in the 37th minute. Chelsea are beaten by Middlesbrough in the first leg of the Carabao Cup semi-final.